wanted to build our house with the use of as minimal natural resources as possible.
So we thought of building an eco-friendly house.
So we adopted rooftop solar, solar water heating system, biogas system,
rainwater harvesting, passive architecture, kitchen waste composting and rooftop garden.
We supply surplus power to the grid. There is a revenue which motivates us to conserve energy.
We save equivalent of 3 LPG cylinders per year. The slurry of biogas is used as garden manure. We also have the solid waste composting to recycle the waste into organic manure. The manure is used to grow flowers and vegetables in our garden.
Our green initiatives have helped us to save carbon emissions to a tune of around 20 trees per year.
What we avail from the nature must be given back to the nature.